Today, I stand before you as a very, very, very proud elder brother. I consider these two young men to be my baby brothers. They've grown up in front of me. And it's a matter of immense pride to see what wonderful work they're doing and how well they truly represent this generation of music in India. I think it's so wonderful that these two gentlemen, keeping their legacy in mind, keeping their classical training, have ventured out of some rather rigid boundaries to further their music and to make it more accessible to a generation which listens to a different sort of a sound. I think they've managed to create a wonderfully new sound for the sarod. They've presented the sarod to the world in a very unique manner and a very novel manner, a manner in which the sarod has never been heard before. And I'd like to compliment them on that, and especially Times Music for helping them do this. Thank you for helping them fulfill their dream. Lastly, just before I keep quiet, is I remember slightly over 20 years ago in New Delhi, there were three young brats sitting on the floor with baby sarods in their hand, happy to be the three of us. We all started learning the sarod at the same time. They had slight advantage, they lived with the best in sarod. And so whenever I would mess up, Aman, Junior was too young then, and I bully him, but Aman would very quickly jump and pull rank because he'd learned the sarod for 6 months longer than I had and teach me how to do it properly. And that this is the way your fingers should be, and this is the way how you should hold the sarod, and this is how you should sit. Today, it's wonderful to see that they're stepping into my domain. That expression in that last shot, Aman, I felt sure it slightly tweaked down. I just feel it maybe slightly over the top. So I'd like to welcome Aman and Ayaz to the camera and in front of the camera. They deserve their place in front of the camera. They deserve a lot much more for doing what they're doing to the sarod and to classical Indian music in general. Well done, boys. All the best.
I think right now, as we're about to launch your album on Times Music, this is official. Can we have the pack? So whenever or whoever is playing the sarod, remember you learned it from their forefathers.
Well, just asking you, if you remember any of those lessons.
Thoda khaliye.
Is it any of our speakers or something?
No. Hey guys, boom, should we just put them together?
Abhishek, ek baar. अरे रुकिए यार थोड़ा स्टिल को
जी इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट प्राइड और गर्व की बात है कि आज हम तीनों एक ही मंच पे खड़े हैं और इनकी दूसरी एल्बम रिलीज हो रही है एंड आई थिंक इट्स वंडरफुल दैट दे थॉट मी कैपेबल टू बी हियर टू लॉन्च द एल्बम जैसे मैंने पहले भी कहा था ये दोनों मेरे छोटे भाई हैं एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी प्राउड ऑफ देम
He's given you the sarod. They've gifted you a sarod now. Are you going to really start practicing?
Most definitely. I played the sarod with them as a child. Then unfortunately I moved to boarding school so I couldn't keep up with it. So now these two have a better excuse to come down to the city of Mumbai more often to take my classes.
Abhishek, they also told us and put you in a little tough spot when they told us that you were a good singer as well. And we heard you in right here right now and you played sarod quite well. And
they'll be in a lot of trouble with me later on. No, I can't sing to save my life, which is fairly evident from right here right now.
Abhishek ko purane lessons yaad hai abhi tak?
Ji, zarur.
And what is your personal choice of music when it comes to listening to what kind of music would you want to listen to and
Well, I listen to all types of music. I think music is universal. There isn't any one particular genre which I listen to. I listen to everything. But rest assured, after today's album release, truth is going to be heard all over the house.
Inshallah.
Any more questions?
Sarod
se abhi bhi rishta kaayam hai aapka?
Ji tha nahi, lekin aaj in dono ne mujhe ek Sarod ek tohfa diya hai, to aaj ke baad zarur hoga.
Done, people, guys.
All right. Thank you.